this afternoon, this is about a focus on cleaning up our downtown, making sure that it is aligned with economic development growth that we do envision happening and really is happening in our city and in our downtown. But we want to make sure that it thrives and it stays around for a mighty long time. And so whether that is developments talking about the Four Seasons, whether that is our ferry terminal that's under real reconstruction and redevelopment right now, whether that is Caesars, our casino moving forward with their hotel that is now going to be placed on the site of the casino, whether that is the reinvestments that we're making with businesses along Canal, even Popeyes with the facade improvements on Canal has been upgraded. That's an example for me in terms of where I would like to see businesses go in terms of improving their facades and their overall quality of service to the public. But before, you know, while that's moving along, I always say I want to do everything that we can as a city to leverage our resources. And this is what we're talking about here this afternoon. We have a strike team that has been made available through our Workforce Investment Office, our Job One Office. Our director, Ms. Sune Villavasso, will speak to that. But the goal is to clean up our downtown. We believe that in doing so, that will spark and spur economic development and growth. We're also doubling down on the investments of our facade improvements so that other businesses can follow the lead of Popeyes. But in addition to that, we're doubling down on investments from our second tranche of ARP dollars, ARPA dollars, that I would like to see activated to help small businesses thrive and provide quality service to our residents and to our visitors into perpetuity. So with that, I'm going to ask Mr. Barber to come forward, Devon, who is our new executive of the DDD, and you will hear from Ms. Sune, you'll hear from many others, but this is the start of a new beginning for our downtown, the city of New Orleans, in partnership with DDD and Job One, to ensure that our downtown thrives for generations to come, but through economic growth that we know is possible if we stay focused on cleaning up our area, cleaning up our downtown. So downtown also leveraging resources with our French Quarter, but our French Market Corporation, which is under the leadership of the City of New Orleans. And so this is all in partnership with FMC, DDD, Workforce, City of New Orleans across the board, including our small businesses.